start to live on one buck a day. We were traveling in the USA. We were traveling in the USA.
Okay, thank you so much. Could you play one note on the harmonica for me? Because I want to show my friends in Holland that I made the famous Grandpa Elliot.
Yeah, buddy.
All right. Dames en heren, we zijn in New Orleans en hier is Grandpa Elliot met een fantastisch mondharmonica stukje, heel kort. Daar komt hij. Yeah. There we go.
Never want somebody to tell what wrong with me. Can I get somebody to tell what's wrong with me? No, I ain't in no trouble, a lot of misery. Plenty man.
Wow. Thank you. Thank you. I wish you a very good life. Voor dingen in de hand, joh.
Ik zei twee lepels aan elkaar.
Oh ja, joh. Oh ja.
Dat zijn volgens mij vader, moeder en zo.
Kijk eens, hè.
shrimps en catfish eten. En er kwam net een echte New Orleans band langs. Maar helemaal onder de indruk. Eerst lekker eten. Shrimps, you can cook them, you can boil them, you can fry them.
Oh, the moonlight on my liberty.
All right, Elvis has left the building. I've told you absolutely straight up to this point, you know that he has left the building. He left the stage and went out the back with the policeman, and he is now gone from the building.